We're going down together. Ready, Moses? Ready?
This is a lake.
Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And if you're not new, welcome back, kids and queens. Let's get into this video. Okay, y'all. Sorry I'm looking rough. I just came from the gym. I have to go to work. But I just wanted to, you know, start my video, my vlog out. I am doing a weekend vlog. I want to see if I like doing these weekend vlogs, because if I do, I'ma, you know, start doing weekly vlogs. But yeah, so that's what this video is gonna be. I'm going to be vlogging this whole entire weekend. Today is Friday. So yes, you guys, I'm so excited to do this. I have certain stuff planned this weekend. It's gonna all be free because I don't have no money until I get paid next week. But yes, you guys, I'm about to go to work and I'm gonna see you guys when I get off of work. Okay, you guys, so I am off of work. Y'all, I'm tired of looking crazy. Like, tomorrow, I think I want to get cute because I'm tired of looking like who did it and why. But I just got off work, and I was about to go get my kids. Like, the older two don't get out of school till 4. I get off work at 3. And so I'd be sitting up there for, like, 30 minutes just for them to get to the daycare or whatever. And today, I have to go to Walmart, and I was going to bring them with me. I was going to wait up there and talk to the teachers because y'all know I used to work there, so I'd be talking to them. But one, I don't want to keep being a distraction, and two, I learned my lesson. I let the kids come with me to the grocery store, and it was like all hell broke loose because Lamari wanted some milk, and I couldn't give her no milk, and the kids just kept asking for stuff. So today, I'm going to Walmart by myself. Even though I was about to go get them, I'm glad I didn't. I'm going to Walmart by myself, and I'm going to get these little items that I need. Yes, you guys. And then I think I want to do a movie night tonight because we do it every Friday. Well, we was doing it every Friday. We end up, like, kind of slacking. I've been slacking. So, yeah, we're going to do family night, movie night, today, Friday. So, yeah, I'm going to see y'all in Walmart.
Yo, I just got some sourdough bread. I heard this is good bread on a diet. And I got some honey. This is sugar-free jelly and some peanut butter.
This is what I use, angel sauce. I prefer angel sauce because it's like the perfect sauce. Charmin is too soft and Scott's is not soft enough. So yeah, I go with angel sauce.
Yo, I gotta work with the small stuff so I can get paid. That's why I got a small washing detergent. This detergent, I mean.
Down, go up first. You go up, go up, go up. Go down, go down.
You go down,
go down.
Then go down. Show your mommy. Down,
down.
Yay!
Good job, mom.
Awesome.
Say more. Good job. What else? All done?
So, thank you.
Say thank you.
Say thank you, mama. Say
thank Lamar, you. Say thank you.
Mommy.
Yeah, right? All right, you guys. So I'm really not feeling my hair today. I'm sorry, because it's just looking very ratchet. But anyways, you guys, so I'm about to, I already made some food for us to eat during the movie, and it's movie night, so it's pretty much movies all night, so we all gonna pick a movie. Yeah, you guys, so stay tuned. Y'all can see what we're about to watch, but y'all probably not, y'all can't watch it with us. So yeah, that's what's about to happen right now. We're gonna pick the movie.
Y'all for watching with us.
We're gonna pick the movie and then eat our little, the food that I had made for us. Okay, you guys, so we're about to start our movie. Everybody got their food. I'm gonna be the one to pick because I want to. And I'm the boss. Okay, you guys, hey, it's the next day. Okay, I just want to show you guys, I'm greasy because I washed my face, but yes, I want to show y'all my breakfast. So if you watched what I eat in a day, you guys know that I eat oatmeal in the morning, and I want to show y'all like how I spiced up my oatmeal, y'all. Somebody got me hip and it is delicious, so I want to show y'all what I did. And yeah, I'm gonna hit back with y'all a little later today because I'm not doing nothing just yet. So yeah. All right, y'all. So this is the oatmeal. I have peanut butter in there, bananas, granolas. And she showed me some type of healthy sugar I could use. And yes, y'all, this stuff is so good. When she showed me, it had blueberries and stuff in it. But I really don't want no blueberries right now, so I just did bananas. Yes, you guys, this is about to hit real quick.
Okay, you guys, I'm back. So I had to get everybody ready. The last clip, I think, was me eating, me making my oatmeal for breakfast. But now I'm ready to get started with my day. It's about 1 o'clock. I got the kids ready. So now it's time for me to get ready. I still have to do Marla's hair. I wanted to do that on the camera. I didn't film the boys because when it's time to comb out their hair, they be crying. But actually, they didn't cry today, so surprisingly. Marcus cried just a little bit, but not nothing major. So I could have recorded it. But yeah, so I'm about to get ready. We're just going to the park. They don't know. And the reason I won't be telling them stuff is because when I was younger, I hate it when somebody told me something and they didn't fall through with it. Stuff happened. Life happens. So, you know, you never know what could possibly happen during the time of you telling your kids something and then turn around and they not be able to do it. So, yeah, that's why I don't really be telling them nothing until it happens. And I like surprising them, too. So, that's what we're going to do. We're going to go to the park. And I plan on going out to dinner. I got a gift card to a seafood place, and I know Marla likes seafood a lot, so that's what the goal is. I'm planning on doing that. Hopefully we can. That's why I'm not gonna tell them, because I don't know for sure if we're gonna actually do it or not. But yeah, I'm gonna do my hair, and I'm probably gonna I'm gonna fast forward this part unless I have something to say. If I have something to say, then I'll talk. But right now, I don't really have nothing to talk about. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, hit the like button so I know that you like it, you know? But yeah, y'all, I don't really got nothing to talk about. Life is just being life as always. Thank you. look cute. And I haven't even put makeup on yet. Because it just makes me not want to put makeup on. I'm not in a, and let's get this straight. I don't wear makeup to feel cute. I just feel more girly when I put on makeup. I don't really put on makeup to look cute. I put it on to feel girly. But I think you woke her up.
No, I just scared her.
She I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. I'm gonna do a makeup tutorial. You guys wanna see like how I do my, I ain't gonna say everyday makeup because I don't wear it. I don't wear makeup every day. So it won't be my everyday makeup, but it's, I'm gonna say my go-to makeup. It's what I wear to look natural, the natural look of my makeup. So if y'all interested in that, let me know in the comments because I would love to do that video. I would love to do a makeup video. Some people who don't know how to do it. And you gotta learn somehow. But all right, y'all, I'm gonna speed this up because I'm not doing much. See, like, I feel like I look cute already. Like, I don't need nothing else. I'm just gonna do it. Just cause, why not? Y'all, I put that one on perfecto. I did it perfect. All right, y'all. So, when you want to reuse your lashes, Y'all, let me tell y'all something. See that glue on there? Make sure y'all take that off. Take that off. Because then it's going to look all glunky on your eyelids. Mm-mm. You could wear it about a good 2 times before you got to take that glue off of it. But be careful because, like I just did. The thing is, it's a full pair, but like I took. Okay, let's see. I took a piece of the lash out. But y'all got to be careful. Because you don't want to take a whole line of it off. So take your time, peoples. Take your time. Get out. Y'all, I hope I can do this one just as perfect. Because that first one was on period. Piriani. Let's see. If y'all want a tutorial on how to do y'all strips, hit your girl up because I already know. I told my sister, even though she didn't go admit it, I taught her. It's so simple, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it's so simple. It's easy as 1, 2, 3. And I did that. Marla watching me. All right, let me start Marla here so we can go. You guys, I'm gonna see you guys in the car or when we at the park. I'll be back. Okay, you guys, so we are at the place. This place look very like you need to be dressed up, but hey, I'm nervous to go in this place, y'all, and I'm hoping that we're not the only in here, you know. I'm gonna rock with it, y'all. If I, depending on the setting, I'll let you guys see. If it's not, if it's giving me anxiety, then I'm probably not gonna pull out my phone. So, but I'll see you guys either in the inside or on our way to the park.
Food, that's Lamar's plate.
Miss Marcus plate. And Lamari is eating all over there. I'm gonna show y'all Lamari plate. She missing her pizza that he gonna give her. But yeah, she got a little of everybody food. That's how you gotta do it as a mom, y'all. Make it work. Make it work.
Alright, y'all, my food finally came out. This is what I ordered. It's like a shrimp panini, peas, and tomatoes. Yes, I'm about to smash, y'all. Y'all, look at how beautiful this is. And she gonna get in trouble because I'm having anxiety. Marla, back up. I'm having anxiety right now. I don't know, y'all. I'm just not.
This is, guess what? This is.
It's so beautiful.
This is a lake. A lake do not have sharks.
Y'all, we about to get on the trolley. It's called the Woodlands Trolley, and it's free, and it like take you around all the Woodlands. And the kids want to do it, so y'all, why not? That's what this is about, y'all. That's what this is about. Mind y'all, this is right outside of the place that we ate our food at. It was so beautiful, y'all. So beautiful. It was a great experience. I prayed before I went in there, and everybody was so nice. Like, yes, y'all. So we're about to go ahead to the trolley. It's 2 minutes away from here. So yeah, we'll be back. This is where we ate at, y'all. Just simply beautiful. I'm so glad I moved to Texas, y'all. So glad. That's the trolley up there. Y'all see it? Yeah, that's what we about to go get on. You gotta hurry up. He wanted to push it. Y'all, I'm just such in a great mood. Like, this is such a great experience. Such a great experience. And all of this was free. They actually picked this over the park, even though I'm probably still gonna take them. All right, go, y'all, go. All right, y'all, we'll see y'all in the park. No, you cannot run. Okay, you guys, an update. So we didn't end up doing a trolley because I didn't know where to park. So, you know, I'm not from here, so I don't want no tickets. I don't want nothing like that because I'm with my children. Like, no, we're not risking that. So I told them that we could go another day. But, y'all, we made it to the park. I'm about to let them play for about an hour, maybe 30 minutes. But they were asleep, y'all. They was knocked out asleep.
Me and Lamar be watching.
Yeah, except Lamar and the baby. They was woke. But, y'all, we gonna play. It's a lot of people up here, so I'm not really trying to be up here that long. So, yeah, y'all. We better go to the park.
She's scared now. I don't know why she's shaking. Wee! Put your foot down. Wee! Come on! Hey, Lamari! Hey, girl! You having fun? Here's Lamar. You want to push her? Okay, push her. Be careful. Marla, say hi to the vlog.
Hey, vlog. I'm squeaking, but Mary won't push me for a little.
Because you could go high by yourself. And these two want to fight on who's going to push who. Who's going to push her? Look at Marla just chilling. Don't push her too high. Okay, wait. She likes this one. You like this one, Mama. You ready? Go. Go. Whoa.
Go get you.
What you talking about? What? You need your face clean. It's time to go home. Yeah, I know. Okay. Oh, you cold? You cold? Okay, go. Let's go down the slide so we can go home.
We're going down together. You ready, Mamas? You ready? That was fun. Okay. Y'all have been saying he know how to do the monkey bars. Now let's see what you got. These the big boy monkey bars. Yeah, go. Okay. Let's go. Okay, you guys. So we are at home, and I got them some ice cream.
Stop.
So, yes, you guys, they have their ice cream, and I'm going to see you guys tomorrow because there's nothing else that I'm about to be doing but chilling because I'm tired. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. All right, you guys, it's the next morning. I know I look. I'm about to get ready. I'm about to make my coffee. Y'all already know that on Sundays is my reset day, and I have about to watch a sermon. Pretty much get started with the day. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all a little later when I'm ready to be on camera. Cause right now I'm looking through, and it's okay. It's okay. Because you know, later in the video I'm gonna look okay. But yeah, I'm about to make my coffee and start my sermon. Okay, y'all. So I've been sitting here watching sermons all day, and sometimes I can get carried away, but yes, y'all, I'm about to start cleaning up. I think I'm gonna clean up the kitchen first because I want to start making something to eat, and while it's cooking, I'm gonna be cleaning other stuff. So you guys are gonna watch me clean today. It's probably gonna be music over this part. Yeah, so I'm about to start cleaning. I really don't feel like cleaning, y'all. This is part of life. But you gotta clean. You gotta do what you gotta do. cleaning because I wanted to eat. My stomach was hurting, so I started making dinner. And the kids have fried chicken tenders and rice. And I made me, for the first time, let me show y'all. I made me some shrimp fried rice, y'all. I mean, chicken fried rice. I made some chicken fried rice, and I'm so excited to taste it, y'all. Yes, I'm about to eat, and then we're going to finish this cleaning. Okay, y'all. So, it's time to get down to this cleaning because I was not in the mood. I'm not in the mood, but I'm about to listen to some gospel music because that's going to get me in the mood. Y'all, if y'all don't feel like doing something, play some music. It will get you going. Mainly gospel. For me, gospel. So, they already just, well, not they. The kitchen is destroyed again. I still have to clean the dining room. I still have to clean the living room. And I still have to clean my room. I made the kids clean their own room. And the bathroom is already clean. So, we don't have to do those things. But I'm about to get down into the nitty gritty. Because I'm ready. This gospel music got me going already. So, let's go. Let's go, y'all.